and the people wanted to share their food with us. So they pulled up the sweet potatoes and they sent the children to get the water and they made the fire and they pulled the thatch, in English, the hay, from the roof of the huts and they made the fire and they boiled the water and they cut the sweet potatoes and we sat there and we had lunch. And I felt better. Not because of the perspective of the ugliness of inside of me or their beauty or their elegance or the beauty of the land, no. I don't know why. Leonard Cohen, the great Canadian songwriter, he has a line, there's a crack in everything and that's how the light gets in. Well, there was a crack in me and the light began to get in. And we were recording Sex, Age and Death, the album, and we had this good backing track, it's called. We had the music, but nothing else. And I didn't know what to do, but this was a good thing. There was something inside me. And I tried different things. It didn't work. And one day I was looking at an old notebook and I saw the words that I've just spoken to you, sweet yams in the fields of Harbo, made me feel better. And I started singing this and the story of Addis and Scream in Vain and the story of Harbo, the little village, and me not feeling good. And suddenly you have this song, Scream in Vain. Yeah, I like this song.
Screaming, man! Money in my pocket, I'm screaming.